Also breaking tonight, two people are dead after a crash on I-70 near Midhoffer and Post Roads. Officers say the crash happened in a construction zone, involved a semi and an SUV. We'll keep you updated, bring you more information as we get it both on air and online at wishtv.com.